Hey guys, this is Zach Ample, and this video is something totally different from what I've been doing. As you probably saw in the title, this is an ASMR video with 10 baseball triggers to help you relax and fall asleep. And I have a pretty big announcement for you guys as well. I've noticed that ASMR videos lately on YouTube have just been taking off, and I just think that there's a lot more potential for my channel if I basically stop going to all these stadiums and catching balls for YouTube and instead focus on doing ASMR videos. So I'm really excited to bring you this first one. And like I said, there's 10 baseball triggers. So let's get right to it. Here's the first trigger, baseball bats. So just listen very carefully and relax while I tap on this bat. And just listen as we stroke the wood. You hear how relaxing that is? Start tongs with these baseball bats. Okay, now that concludes the first trigger, so let's just keep moving. Alright, now you have to make sure that you're safe when you play baseball, so I have listen to the scratchy noises and relax. We can play with the holes on the cup right there. And we can touch the foam edges. I've had this cup for a very long time. Says on there, if you can see. Yeah, it says bike, adult, and then there's a patent number. Patent number right here. It's very exciting. 4,043,329. So there's a protective cup. Something else. This is trigger number three. It's like a two-part item right here. So we have a baseball inside of a plastic cube. Okay. So we can just tap on this cube a little bit. Okay. see it right here. This is my favorite ball that I've ever caught. You can rub it up a little bit. It's the last home run that the New York Mets ever hit at Shea Stadium. See right here, it has an authentication sticker on it, and it has the commemorative logo from the last year of Shea Stadium. Pretty special. Safe. I want to put the ball back in the cube. So, just give me a moment here to do that. We're just going to let the camera run for right now. Seeds. So just listen while we touch the packaging. We don't want it to be too loud. This is supposed to be very relaxing. Sunflower seeds, and this is my favorite flavor, Old Bay. I'm gonna open these up and eat a few. I guess we open from this side. Some sunflower seeds right here. And delicious. Now, normally I'd be spitting the shells all over the place. That's what you do with sunflower seeds, but you can see where I am right here. Gotta be more respectful of my surroundings. It's kind of hard to get a good angle here, but I think you can see. What's really important is the sound and not the visual, so you can close your eyes and just stay right along here with me while I drop sunflower seeds all over the floor. Uh-oh, I gotta be careful not to make a mess, but listen to this. Sunflower seeds. So that is trigger number 4. Let's move along right now. baseball trigger. Movies. And look, I have Field of Dreams right here on DVD. So let's open this up and take a look. Some special features. That's probably not too good for a DVD. This is my favorite baseball movie. Ooh, I almost knocked my camera over. This is my favorite baseball movie of all time. So I'm gonna put it back in here. Out there. This is called a VHS tape. Now just listen to what it sounds like going in and out of the box. That sounds good, doesn't it? Now, these VHS tapes have actual tape inside, and that's the little spool, so you can hear what that sounds like. If you play with that a little bit, this is how us grown-ups actually used to watch movies way back in the day. You take the tape completely out of the box, and you'd put it inside a machine called a VCR, and that's how you'd watch a movie, and then it would appear on your television. So, this movie, I don't know if you can see it right here. Can you see that? It's from 1989. I think anybody watching this video who was alive in 1989 should leave a comment and tell everybody what year you were born. I was definitely alive in 1989. Let's move along to our sixth trigger. You ready for this? I actually have it behind me on a shelf. Oh, I almost dropped my baseball bats. Gotta be very careful. Listen to this. What's inside of here? What could this be? Let's unwrap it and take a look. We're gonna be very quiet here, okay? We're in a bookstore, and this video is just very relaxing. You with me? Maybe some of you are already asleep right now and dreaming as this is playing in the background. This is the kind of video that you can play every night before you go to sleep when you get into bed and just use my soothing voice and these baseball triggers to help you relax, okay? So we're relaxing and... Okay, now what is all of this about? Have been telling me that I should do a video about my ticket stub collection and all the autographs I have on them. So this is just one small portion of it. And I have it wrapped up with a piece of paper. So we're gonna take off that rubber band. Listen up. Turn it upside down so you can see all these tickets. Yeah. So we can shuffle through. Here. It's like playing with several decks of cards at once. So, anyway, there we have it. That's our sixth trigger. And let's keep moving for right now. Next up, see if you can identify this sound. Ready? Oh. Batting gloves. An excellent baseball trigger to help you guys relax. There's all this Velcro. It's fun to peel it off. Listen to this. Strap them up. We'll put on this one too. And since I still have these baseball bats here, baseball caps. So, I have another umpire cap right here. And it looks like it's a little bit dirty, so let me just try to get this dirt off. Sure that I have some spare umpire caps, because when this one gets really old and dirty and smelly, it's nice to have a new one that I can swap out maybe in the middle of the season if necessary. So. And as you can see, this is a fitted cap, same with the one that I'm wearing. As you can see, there are a few sweat stains on it, like right over here and on the inside. That's kind of gross, right, guys? But check out this part. Like I said, it's a snapback. So let's take this apart. Let's just put it on and snap it off a few times. Sounds really good. I'm almost getting relaxed doing this video and talking to you guys. I hope you're almost asleep if you're not already asleep by now. So, we're getting toward the end. We have two more. So, our ninth trigger is right up here. I mean, of course, books. Just any book. Specifically, you need baseball books if you're doing baseball ASMR triggers. So look at this one. This is an official American League baseball guide from the year 1910. That's pretty cool. And so we'll just flip through it and listen to the pages. I'll try to show you guys what's on the inside. Smells so good. I love the smell of old books. Oh yeah. Look at some of these old-timey pictures inside the book. Let's see if there are any players that you guys might know. Let's see. That's just something boring, some guys wearing suits. Let's see. American Association presidents. Come on, let's see something good. Let's see something good here. Well, looks like there's not a lot of individuals, but right here, it's the Harvard University team. That's kind of interesting. This is what baseballs used to look like way back in the day. Every ball had multicolored stitches. And it was made by the company called Reach. Now, of course, it's Rawlings. So. Alright. And that brings us to our last trigger, trigger number 10. And you know what that one is? Facial hair. So just listen while I rub my stubble. And imagine yourself rubbing the facial hair of your favorite player. So maybe you want to run your fingers through Jake Arrieta's beard, or maybe Dallas Keuchel. Or maybe you want to play with the goatee of Kyle Schwarber or Xander Bogaerts. Or, you know, Justin Verlander has always got some very impressive 5 o'clock shadow. So just imagine yourself rubbing their facial hair. And if you want, you can imagine rubbing my facial hair as well. So just listen to that. Facial hair. What do you think? You can leave that in a comment as well. Whose facial hair would you like to fall asleep dreaming about rubbing? Personally, I wish that Mike Trout had some facial hair so I could rub it, but he's always very clean shaven. And so, that's pretty much it. For this video, 10 baseball triggers to help you relax and fall asleep. Now, like I said at the beginning, I am taking my channel in a new direction. I'm going to be focusing on ASMR videos from this point on. And also, it's important for you to know, April Fools, yeah, I'm not going to be doing any more ASMR videos. I'll be getting to some stadium videos very soon, but yeah, I still hope you enjoyed this one, guys. So leave a comment in your dreams, let me know what you think, and as always, thank you for watching. If your eyes were closed, then thank you for listening, and there'll be lots more videos.